Michael Burry added 18 new stocks to his Scion portfolio last quarter, including 20,000 shares of HCA Healthcare. This is the monthly chart, and the chart suggests one can get long down at the $280 level.